Bear, Thoric, you're alive.
No thanks to you, Casimir. I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you.
No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice. They mustn't stop us.
I knew Varen and Thoric. They were my friends. Is this punishment for my past? Is it Mara's will to torment me so? No, you mustn't listen to them. They speak only lies and deception. Had we aided them in releasing the skull, they would use it to wreak havoc across Skyrim. They had to die. It's time. The skull must be destroyed.
If you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara.
First, an incantation to remove the barrier.
I call upon you, Lady Mara. The skull hungers. It yearns for memories and leaves nightmares in its wake. Grant me the power to break through this barrier and to send the skull to the depths of oblivion.
He's deceiving you. When the ritual's complete, the skull will be free, and then Arendir will turn on you. Quickly, kill him now. Kill him and claim the skull for your own. Vermina commands you.
You can't fight a gun!